guys, it's time for another unboxing. And it's the Loot Gaming Crate for February. So let's dig right in. And I was spoiled by one item, which I'm really excited for. But let's look at this first. It looks really cool. It is a Zelda t-shirt. The Legend of Zelda t-shirt. Looks really cool. A Space Invader Alien vinyl figure. It's a limited edition. Oh, that's really cool. So, can you see him better? That's really cool. It's an official product. There were three different. Get three different. A Mega Man. Ooh. I have to open it up and see which one I got. Here we go. Let's see. Remove the tape. Come on. Here we go. Nice. I have to do it this way. So which one did I get? Ah, here we go. And of course. Oh, good. Yeah, here it is. I got this one. And there were these are the same. So I got that one. Nikki could have gotten these. Really cool. The February pin, the pizza, because of this item here right here, the pizza pin, and this, I was very excited for this particular item, because it is TMNT, the TMNT dental box. can go to work in style. That is really cool. That's also good to know. BPA free, non-toxic. Just a typical bento box, and also a fork and a spoon. It's very nice. So now I have something to bring to work. Lunch. Or dinner. In style. Oh, there was two more items. A Zelda wristband. With the Triforce. And then a Mega Man. Lanyard. That's the name. It looks like a sticker or something. So I'm gonna show you the whole thing. Oh, that was really big. A Mega Man lanyard. Last thing is the poster. So let's look at it. Mega Man. X. Looks really cool. And then the item description. The theme was heroic for February, so Kingdom Under Siege, City in Turmoil. Evil scientist in need of a punch to the face? Do the calls. Put the pro in protagonist and get your next heroic quest on the way with gear fit for a champ. Featuring The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, Fallout 4, Mega Man, and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4. Turtles in Time. Pizza bin. Also, as a general rule, you probably shouldn't feed a real turtle pizza, because, obviously, or anything else that contains bread or dairy. They also suck at using katanas. Bonus Mega Man Red Fried Final. Blue is Mega Man's classic look, but red boss definitely to have more fun. Well, not everyone's favorite. Materials. Description of all the items. Legend of Zelda Ocarina Epic Drop. Good. A Zelda 3DS XL Zelda Ocarina of Time game. Hyrule Historia and an Ocarina. Too exciting in the box, just video game controllers. And that was everything in the box. I really liked this item because I like TMNT, the old school TMNT, not the Michael Bay TMNT. I haven't seen that, so. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and bye-bye.